Good morning. How are we doing? I'm just gonna say, how's everybody doing? So, good morning, good morning. So welcome, welcome one and all to Friday's first teach of the day here on Streamline. So yes, this time of the morning is, but at least I'm awake and up and raring to go. So, Jenny Monaco, good morning, good morning. Daniel Trapat, hello, one of the boys on tour, how are you all doing? We've also got Nick Goodman, he says, not too far from a million miles away, which actually means he's in his bed. So we've got on the agenda today, we've got a nice AB dance that we're going to warm you up with in a couple of minutes. That's to a really strong BT R&B track, and then we'll be going on to the main teach, which is Don't Want to Dance by Frank Trace. It is a 32 count four wall beginner level dance, and it's to a fantastic disco track. And thank you. Okay, right, so the weight is on the left, and you're going to start with a little box, so it's a rumba box. We're going to set right to right side. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, there we go. Right, so right to right side. You're gonna set onto the left as you close it next to the right, step forward. Then you're going to bring it up just beside the right, step right to right side, and then you're gonna step back on the left, okay? So just a little rumba box, which will be 1, 2, 3, touch, 5, 6, 7, touch. Good morning, Ruby Susan. So that's your first 8 counts, okay, everyone okay? Right, then you're going to do step right to right side, close the left beside it as you step, and then go into a right side chassis, going right, close, right. From here, you're now going to left cross rock recover for cross rock and recover by crossing that left over the right, and end it doing a left chassis to the left. Left chassis. Okay, and that is your first 16. Good morning, Kim Liebscher and Ruby Sousa. Hello, and Janina Maginata. You are working me hard today. Okay, weight is left, starting again. And side, close, forward, touch. And side, close, back with a touch. We're going to side together, side chassis, and cross, rock, and chassis to the left. Okay. From here, you're then going to do a weave, crossing right over left for over side, behind side, okay? You're again going to do, touching the left next, sorry, the right next to the left, touch, step it to the side, the right step, then step the left in front, and then you're going to touch the left just, sorry, the right just behind the back heel, touch. That's 3 sets of 8. Okay, so you've just done here, and a side chassis. Hello, Janina Martinietta. Welcome, welcome. So this is a quick, absolute beginner warm-up. Okay, and we're going to weave with a over, side, behind, side, touch, beside, touch to the side, step forward, and touch. I'm going to do that with the counts, because that's over whole counts. So it's a little bit, it might catch you out. That's the fastest bit of the dance, okay? So from the very top, weight is on your left, doing it with the steps, then with the counts, okay? 6, 7, 8, rumba box, side, close, forward with a touch, side, close, back with a touch, side, close, side chassis, and across, rock and a side chassis, over, side, behind, side, touch, touch, forward and touch. Caught you out, didn't it? Okay, right, with the counts, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Are we all okay? Let's see those thumbs up. That gives me an excuse to get a mouthful of coffee. That's the first 6 24. You've only got 8 counts left. Alicia Navarro, good morning, come on down. Yes, we've got thumbs up, fabulous, okay. Woo-hoo-hoo. Okay, right. So, once more, and then we'll do the last eight. Six, seven, eight. Rumba box, stepping forward. To the side, step it back. With your side closed, side chassis, we're going to close side chassis. Over, side, behind, side, touch to the side, and step and touch. Okay, your weight should be on your left. So now you're going to just basically do back touches for three of those, and you can add some funk or some sass to those. So you're going to go back, touch, then left, back, touch the right, back, right, touch the left. Three of those. So you're here, and I want you to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To end the dance and make your only turn, which is your quarter turn, you're going to quarter turn, stepping the left to left side. As you do, that'll be your 7. And then for 8, touch the left, the right beside the left for 8. End of dance, leaving your weight on the left, so you can start your rumba box, like so. Okay? Hello, Tara Jenkins, good morning. So this is a quick warm-up dance. This is better looking, absolute beginner level dance. 32 counts, 4 walls by Nick Goodman, and it's a great track by Alicia Keys off her new album. Okay, quick run through, and then we're gonna go around the room. 6, 7, so first with the steps, then with the count. 6, 7, 8, rumba box going forward with a touch, rumba box going back with a touch, side close, side chassis and cross, rock and a side chassis, over, side, behind, side, touch, touch, step with a touch, back, touch, back, touch, back, touch and quarter with your touch. Once more with the counts. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can get down in that or go or kind of back, whatever you want to do, just as long as it's kind of enjoying yourself. Okay, we'll go around the room now. 6, 7, 8. Rumba box. Well done, we're going back. To the side. To the flamingo. Cross rock. To the side. Weave with your touch. The little tricky bit. Side step with your touch. Going back. Going back. Going back. To 6 o'clock. Rumba box. Well done. We're going this way. With your weave. Side close. Shy sassy. Cross rock. And a side chassis, over, side, behind, side, touch, step, step, touch, we're going back, we're going back, we're going back to your new wall. She's your last one. Well done. Side close, side chassis, or shuffle if you can say that easier. Over, side, behind, side, touch, side, step, with your touch, going back, going back, going back to your front. Right, you should have gone all the way around the room. Good morning, Debbie Rushton. Hello, how are you? Yes, I don't know how one is awake and how one is happy, but somehow they are perky today, like me. And I've only had one coffee, so this is number 2. This is an absolute beginner level dance, better looking. So nice and quick turbo teach. Right, okay. So, right. Oh, Helena Chua, welcome, welcome, one and all. We've got quite a few of you that snuck in. Okay, we're going to go straight to music with this one because it's an absolute beginner level dance. You're professionals, you'll be fine. Okay. Weights left. 5, 6, 7, 8. Box. Side close, side chassis and cross rock, side chassis, weave, with your touch, sis, step, touch, funky walks, new wall, start again, to the side, cross rock, weave, touch, Hello, Fan Chit Lu, welcome. Start again. And Jill Solery, hello. Touch, touch, step, touch. New rule, absolute beginner dance, you can pick this up. Nice run the box. Side close, side chassis. Cross rock, side chassis. Step, touch, here we go. To the front. Start again on your own. Hello, Felicia Taya. Welcome. Start again. Touch, back touches. Start again. Just dance through. Keep your timing. Side close. Cross rock. Over, side, behind, side. Step, touch. There we go. We're back on the beat. Going back. Start again. Step, touch to the front. End of dance. Woo! Well done, everybody. So that was your warm-up. You should be nice and raring to go. I want to see you do some star jumps and some burpees or whatever it is. Let's get going to the main event. More coffee, please. Right, so Debbie Rushton and Nick are having a conversation about our home. It is very cosy. We really like it here. We're lucky to have this nice flooring that's perfect for pets. And it's also really good to dance on. We really like it, so we're really happy. Let me have a look. Who else? Well, I've got a few people that have snuck in as well. So Anne Christian Sandberg, hello to you too. Carrie Ann Henvik, Fang Chit Lu, hello to you. And Janina, I've already said Janina. Philomena Mathers, hello to you. And who else do we have? Oh, and Julie Lockton as well. Mid Julie. Hello. Right. Let's get on to the main event, which is Don't Wanna Dance. You're very welcome. Good morning, Tim Johnson. We've just had a warm-up dance of a really beaty, funky R&B track to Better Looking. Absolute beginner level dance. Nice, good beat. Okay. So now getting on to the main event. We've also got Deb Hunter. Hello as well. And this is Don't Wanna Dance. I was taught this by Michelle Risley at one of her weekend events in Bournemouth and loved it. 32 counts, four wall, beginner level dance. Really great, funky track. Because the beginners often usually get comedy or kind of, you know, a lot of kind of really twangy country stuff. So I'm really happy when there's a fab track that it's got mass appeal. It's certainly, it just didn't get picked up. So it's my chance to give it to you. So it's a nice fab dance, nothing too taxing. Good morning, Mark Fennell. And so here we go. Your weight is going to be on the left. Okay? And you're going to essentially do just heel bounce. So your weight will be back on the left, your right will be forward, and you're going to do four heel bumps. So what you're going to do, taps, is go one, two, three, four. And he wants you to lean back slightly with your weight on the left. So one, two, three, four. On the and count, you're going to bring the right in, and then you're going to then lean forward on the right, like, sorry, the left, like so. And then you're going to do the same with the heel on this one for five, six, seven, eight. For styling, he says you can put your fists on your hips like so if you want to, okay? So just to recap, your weight is left. Good morning, Mark, in case I've missed you. And you're just going to be back and you're going to be doing these heel bumps on the right. Four, one, two, three, four. Switch forward, two, three, four. Okay, that's your eight counts. From here, your weight should already be forward on the left. And I want you to do a rocking chair with the right for rocking chair and, okay? So from here, we're just going to add a little right shuffle and a left shuffle going forward for step forward, close, forward. Do the same with the left, left, close, left. And that's your first 16 counts, okay? Weight is on the left. Let's start, okay? Six, seven, eight. We're going to go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. Okay, once more with the steps, six, seven, eight. Heel taps, bring it in and heel taps. Right rocking chair, forward and back, and a left shuffle and a right shuffle. Good morning, Chrissy Dingley, how are you? To bring you to the only turn in your wall, you're going to do a quarter turn jazz box over your right shoulder. So crossing the right over, stepping the left back, stepping that quarter turn with the right to right side, and stepping forward on the left, okay? So that's one, two, three, four. Five, six, you're going to step the right to right side as you bump the hips twice to the right for five, six, and he wants you to look on the six, so five, six. And on the seven, you're doing the same to the left, but on the eight, putting your head to the left as well. Seven, eight. Sexy, I know. Mm-hmm. Yes, all mine, not bad for 42. Okay, looking forward, weight is here. So you've just ended it here with your left shuffle. You're gonna do your jazz box, six, seven, eight, we're going a jazz box quarter turn with a step and hips to the right, left, hips to the left. There we go, right and left. All the way from the top, you've only got eight counts left. Six, seven, eight. We're going to go heel tap, two, three, four, and heel tap, six, seven, eight. We're rocking chair forward and a back. And a right shuffle, and a left shuffle, and a jazz box with a quarter turn. Hips, oh yes, hips, oh yes. Right, okay, your weight should be on the left. For those of you that don't want to turn, you're now going to do a grapevine to the right for side behind, side with a touch, and then another grapevine to the left, this time adding a scuff for the last step, which is on the right. So side behind and side with a scuff. And that's perfect because your foot is already up to then go forward and do your heel taps. End of dance for the non-turners. Woo! Round of applause. Okay, right. If you are turning, you've guessed it. You've done hippy hip here. You're then going to do a rolling vine. So you're going to step forward a quarter turn on the right. Step it back a half on the left. And then do another quarter turn to take you to your 3 o'clock. Then touch your left beside your right. And then you're now just going to do a normal grapevine to the left with your scuff. So side behind side with your scuff. Okay? Wow. Okay, so we'll go from the jazz box to face 12. Do your jazz box quarter turn, hips, hips, and then you'll do your grapevine or turning grapevine with your touch, grapevine with your scuff. Okay? Weight is forward. Six, seven, 8. We're going jazz box with the quarter turn. Hips, oh yes. Hips, oh yes. We're turning. Oh, we're grapevining. Grapevine with a scuff. And start again. End of dance. No more dance to learn. Yes! Right, okay. So this dance, in case you're wondering, is Don't You Want to Dance? Don't Want to Dance. Frank Tracy's choreographer. Fantastic dance. The track is amazing. It makes you just want to boogie. Oh, yeah. And do all sorts of cool things. Okay, weights on the left, facing the front. Hello, Mary Hugh. Welcome. So we've just done, if you've just joined us, Mary, we've done an absolute beginner level dance, better looking, and now we're doing this fabulous funky dance from Frank Trace. Weight is on the left. So, heel taps, 6, 7, 8 with the right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Left tap, 6, 7. Right rocking chair, rocking chair. We're doing a right shuffle, then a left shuffle. Jazz box quarter turn with your hips. Oh yeah, hips. Rolling vine with a touch and grapevine with a scuff. Okay, with the counts. 6. Hello, sweetheart. She says, hello, you. Right, weights left. 6, 7, 8. Touch it forward with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Rolling vine. We're going to go around the room after your scuff. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Bring it in. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're rocking chair. And we're left shuffling. You can do the arms if you want. Completely optional. Jazz box to the back. Hips with your hips. Hips with your hips, rolling vine or grapevine, and normal scuff, start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it, rocking chair, left shuffle and right shuffle. Can I get a whoop whoop, can I get a whoop whoop? Hips and a hips and a hips and a hips, rolling vine and grapevine, and start again. Whoop 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 whoop, and bum bum bum. We're rocking, we're rocking, we're shuffling, we're just boxing into the front. Hips and a hips and a hips and a hips and a rolling die. A bit fun with the scuff. Ooh. Okay, hello Nancy Wang, welcome, welcome. Yuli says thanks for the teach. She'll catch up later, she has class in 30 minutes. Well, you best get going. Thank you for joining us, Yuli. Right, we're now going to give it a go to the music because you'll get a chance just to go around the room and have a feel for it. Right. 5, 6, 7, 8 taps. Left taps. Rocking chair. You keep your friends tight. Shuffle. Jazz box quarter turn. Three sexy hips, rolling vine, grapevine, start again, woo! We're not going to turn this time for you non-turners, rock your chair, and shuffle, grapevine, jazz box quarter, give me those hips, hips, grapevine, start again. Start again.
And my lips wink at your songs and hips. Don't you know, babe, until you give it a try.
Or you can roll if you want. Welcome. again. Just keep going. You'll join the beat in a minute. Hello, Dawn Sherlock.
Woo!
Begin at hour. Jazz box quarter. Hip to the right, hip to the left, rolling vinyl turn. Start again.
Woo!
Jazz box to the front. Da-da! Well done! So that was Don't Wanna Dance. 32 counts, 4 wall, beginner dance, Frank Trace. Alright. And that was released, let me have a look, last year, 2019. Okay, so who else has joined us? Hendrico Chiarelli. Welcome, welcome. All right. So what we will do is, because it's quite a long track, we're now going to go on to the next dance, which is a turbo teach of Trolley Dolly. And then what we'll do is we'll dance all three back to back at the end, like a mini beginnery, intermediate, kind of beginnery improver social. More coffee. Did everyone get on okay with those? I need to see your thumbs up just to make sure that you're on board and that you're awake. Hello, Lengri. Hello. How are you? Alright, so we're on to our third dance already. But don't worry, the other two, we've got an absolute beginner dance and a beginner foam dance. So you probably caught the end of, so you're able to pick them up no worries whatsoever. Okay. So next one is Trolley Dolly. It is a high beginner level dance choreographed by myself, Michael Lynn, to a funky remix of Dolly Parton's Jolene. It's kind of like if Avicii and Dolly Parton got together and they had a love child, it would be this. Okay, so the weight is on the left. Right, so Lengri, it's far too early, she's over here. Everyone's like, everybody's asleep. Literally everybody. Oh, here we go. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, she's like, what's that? So there's Arrow. Oh, you can just see Whisper in there. I think there's another one in there as well. There's another one at the back. He's like, hello. And that's Floella. Right. Let's get you back in the cradle. Yes, I know you're not asleep, Nick Goodman. You've already been pestering me this morning. Okay, right. So. If I have to say, if she cuts awake now, Lengri, because of you. Right. Yes, please, more coffee. No, just for me. Right, okay. Let's go on with the next dance, which is Trolley Dolly, okay? So your weight is on the left. You're going to start with stepping right to right side, touching the left beside it for step, touch. We're doing a left shuffle back with a rock recover for left shuffle back, right rock recover, okay? Now we're going to do a side rock and cross for rock and cross, and a little weave to the left for side, behind and cross. And from here, when you do your cross rock, cross, rock, side, rock, cross, whoop, whoop, with a twist, okay? So, from the start, 6, 7, 8, side, touch, left, shuffle, back, rock, recover with a rock and cross, over, side, behind, cross, rock, side, rock and cross, twist heels to the side, twist them to the middle. Okay, that's your first 16. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2 and 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Yes, Shirley, we are lucky. Well, I think our pets think they're lucky because we're the stupid idiot peasants that are feeding them. They're like, feed me, master. Yes, they are spoilt rotten. Okay, so you've done 7 and 8. Okay, and on the 8, I want you to just lift up the hitch for the right, just for a little and. So you're doing 7 and 8, and it's just to remind you that that weight needs to be on the back, because on the and. You're now going to cross it over, do a quarter turn. Side, cross with a sailor quarter turn, sailor step, okay? Then a left walk, left, right, and a left shuffle, okay? Forward rock, recover on the right for rock, recover, and then you're gonna do a rock to the side as you recover and cross it behind for side, rock, cross it behind, to the left, side, rock, cross it behind, and this time, side, rock and touch, end of dance. Whoop, whoop. So we'll do that little bit again. So you've done here, step, twist. So your legs should be a little bit cocked, okay? Like you're going to the toilet, okay? From here, you're gonna do cross, quarter, right, sailor, step, walking left, walking right, and a left shuffle. Rock, recover with a rock, back, cross, left, rock, back, cross, rock and touch, okay? Fabulous. So you basically get all the way around the room. There is one restart, wall 10, it's right at the back. So you'll start it here, you'll do your quarter turn, and you'll be like, walk, walk, left, shuffle. So on the rock, recover, rather than doing your side rock and touch, you're gonna go rock, recover, touch to start the dance again. But I'll give that a call when that is coming, because it's right at the back. Okay, good morning, Kathy Rizzi, how are you? So this is Trolley Dolly. The fabulous track is by Dolly Parton, and it's a remix of Jolene. High beginner level dance, and then we'll go over the other beginner dances. So, right. It's quite bouncy, I forgot to tell you that. 5, 6, 7, 8, side, close, shuffle, back, rock with a rock and cross, weave, cross, drop, side, drop, step, twist, over, side, sailor, step, walk, shuffle, rock and touch, rock and touch, side, close, back out, rock and cross, side, rock and step, twist, quarter, walk, shuffle. Well done. Just keep going. It's going to hit that beat in a minute. And you're going to be like, oh my god. Cross rock. Twist. Hello, Rosa. Loresh. Walk, shuffle. Rock and cross, rock and touch. Cross rock. Side rock. Set. Twist. Hello, Rosa. Get ready for that beat, because here it comes. Get ready for woo! Walk. Again, doing well.
Not easy to understand how you're crazy. Take my limit, but you don't know what he
Sometimes. So you have had, what's the jumping? Just cake on. So Alison, the cake, the jumping was me going wrong. I'm like, oh my god, right, okay. So we're now, because we've got about 10 minutes before I hand over, or 12, 15-ish minutes, before I hand over to Debbie Rushton, who is teaching one of her dances. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous, smooth R&B nightclub two-step from Rachel McEnany White, What Love Is. Beautiful, do check it out. But I'm gonna recap and go over all the other, and just now we're just gonna dance them all. So Rosa, I will translate later, and I want a demo. Your choreography, oh my god, that's gold. So you want to do, want me, have my little strop in the middle of the dance, perfect. Okay, right, so we're gonna go and just do a mini social play, all back to back. Okay, so first up, we've got Better Looking, 32 counts, four wall, absolute beginner level dance by Nick Goodman. Then it'll be followed by Don't Wanna Dance, today's main teach by Frank Trace. 32 counts, four wall, beginner level dance. And then my dance, Trolley Dolly, 32 counts, four wall, high beginner level dance. Okay, let's do them all back to back. And you need some, you need your water, because it's quite high energy, as you may have noted. Good morning, Alison Johnson, if I haven't formally said hello. Everyone is laughing, Marion McDowell. Yes. I never take things too seriously. We are human. And half the time, if it's your own choreography, you do forget it. And I also will say that beginner level dances, the easier level dances, are actually harder to do because you switch off and your mind wanders and then you go wrong. So I actually think it requires more concentration to do a beginner. But as I say, as my mum used to say when I was in, when I used to be on stage tap dancing and doing little competitions, she said, Michael, if you don't know what you're doing, just fake it with style. Just put on a smile and have a jig. And that's what I always do. Right. So, okay, let's get going. Starting off with Love Looks Better. Weights left. Remember you're doing that rumba box. One wall to help you. Six, seven, eight. Side, close, forward with your touch. Side, close, back with a touch. Side, close, side chassis, cross rock. And a side chassis. You're doing a little weave with your touch. Step forward with your touch. Funky back touches. Woo! Start again. New wall, well done. You're welcome, Rosa. Good going wrong. Start again. Side close. Cross your arms, side chassis. Weave. 1, 2, 3, 4. Touch. Set. Set. Touch. Well done. Promise you, baby. My love looks better on you. Promise you, baby. Touch, step to the front. Well done. Next up, Frank Tracy's Don't Wanna Dance. Let's boogie. 5, 6, 7, 8. Right heels. Left heels. Right rocking chair. 2 shuffles. Left and a right. Jazz box, quarter turn. Give me those sexy hips, rolling vine. Great vine with a scuff. Woo! Shuffles, come in. squats to the front. Woo! So I don't want to dance. Next up is trolley dolly. Get ready. Weights left. Little box. 5, 6, 7, 8. Side close. Left shuffle. Back rock. No rock across. Quick weave. Cross rock. Side rock. Step twist twist. Cross side. Say the step. Walk rock shuffle step. Rock big cover. Rock turn. Rock and touch. Rock turn. Oh dear.
Your smile is like a spray. Your voice is soft like
rock
summer
and cross. Say that. Rock. Get ready, the beat is coming in! And then wild country, welcome! Get ready for the Dolly Parton disco! Woo! Hi Gwen, I'm in Milton Keynes, step twist twist, you'll be able to pick these up fine. Hello Joan Shipler, welcome. I'm begging you, please don't take my pain.
Jolie, Jolie, Jolie,
get ready, this restart's coming. Rock and touch, walk, walk, shuffle, step, rock, recover, touch, hold, start again. Ooh. Rock and touch, weave, there we go, oh god. Twist, twist, sailor. Rock and touch, and woo! Woo, woo, woo! Woo-hoo. Twist, twist. Right. Well done guys, you've worked hard. 3 beginner dances. You can find the details, I'll update the wall with them all. And you've got Debbie Rushton next. If you do want to donate to myself or any of the other Streamline instructors, just go to paypal.me/streamlinedance. Any amount will be greatly received. And next week, my beginner hour will be moving to its permanent slot on Tuesdays at 9 a.m. UK time, which is 10 a.m. CET time. So there'll be beginner improver dances, not sometimes two, sometimes, you know, a little bit less. So, but Tuesday coming, I'll be teaching Higher and Higher by Max Perry and Little Red Book by D-Mask. So that's your teachers for Monday. If you want something harder, next Monday, the Monday coming, I've got my intermediate slot and I'll be doing a classic J-Ho by Maggie Gallagher. Fabulous with that ding 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 ding. J-Ho! So this has been Michael Lynn. Thank you to the boys for everything you do and the girls behind the scenes. And I hope you've enjoyed the teach. This is Michael Lynn on Streamline. Stay safe. Look after yourself, people. And most of all, just smile and laugh. Life's too short. Peace out. Bye-bye.